Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
Today is October 7th. It's been 1 year since Hamas invaded Israel, killed over 3,000 people, took 200 hostages, and vowed to erase Israel off the face of the planet. They took hostages, and our president says that they must have a ceasefire and return the hostages. Using common sense, seeing that they're starving in the Middle East, do you think Israeli hostages are being fed before their own soldiers from Hamas or citizens? Joe Biden is saying stop everything, ceasefire, which would be a tremendous boon to Hamas, and let's exchange hostages for peace. There are no hostages. They're dead. Thank God there's a leader in Netanyahu who realizes what's going on and who's going to take care of Hamas and Iran instead of our president. Since the attack, our warships have been under constant attack by missiles. Three soldiers have died. Iran has said that they're going to try to assassinate Donald Trump. And what has our leadership done? Nothing. Joe Biden is checked out. Basically, he's relegated to opening up a new Costco in a mall someplace where he can cut the ribbon. He's gone. Kamala is taking interviews with all people who ask her such hard questions as, what's your favorite color? Do you remember your first birthday? How do you like your lawn? We need leadership. The world needs leadership. If you're a corporation, you have the corporate goals on what's going on. You are a leader, lead. Achieve your goals, but lead. You've got a moral center, use it. Don't be like what we have right now. This election cannot come soon enough. Leadership is desired. Leadership is respected. We need leadership in the White House. Again, it's standing out there in the name of Donald Trump. Watch the Howdy Boobie podcast on the Howdy Boobie channel on YouTube, Truth, Justice, the American Way. Make sure you vote. God bless you. God bless the United States of America.